wake up and you wanna break up, that's cool. No, I won't blame you. It was fun, girl. Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, 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 yeah. And we'll go, 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 go. If you're ready, like I'm ready. Cause it's a beautiful night.
You're there thinking, I'm so lucky. Of all the guys in the world, To think that Philip picked me. To think that Philip, handsome and gifted and talented, great footballer, centre half, is it? Accountant as well. You, Grace, know what study and dedication it takes to get that qualification. You've done it. To think that Philip also has the courage to say to me, I give myself to you and to no other for all the days of my life. Well, you're blessed today, and you're saying thank God for that. The poet Micheál O'Shea, he has a collection that is called Love Life, dedicated to his wife, Breed, and he catches something of that idea that they might not have met, himself and his wife. He says, to think that we might not have married love begins with the ecstasy of falling in love, which gradually subsides, he said, followed by many decades of what he calls loving. Dear Philip and Grace, children of God, you've come to this church so the Lord may see your love in the presence of the priest and this community. Christian marriage is a sacred union which enriches natural love. It binds those wedded to be faithful to each other forever. It creates between them a bond that endures for life and cannot be broken. It demands that they love and honour each other, that they accept from God the children he may give them and bring them up in his love. To help them in their marriage, the husband and wife receive the lifelong grace of the sacrament. Is this your understanding of marriage?
It is.
It is.
I invite you then to declare before God and his church your consent to become husband and wife.
I, Philip, take ye, Grace, as my wife, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
I, Grace, take ye, Philip, as my husband, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
May the blessing and exchange of rings. Bless the rings. Lord, bless these rings. May they be a sign of faithfulness and love between this bride and groom, Philip and Grace.
Grace, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Philip, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. We have led the church there. And we meet people from other countries, the Philippines and other places, and we treasure our faith. And it's been a great joy to me as a priest to be asked to be the celebrant at your wedding and to ask God to bless you on your marriage journey. So, when you're the bride and groom, of course, getting here is difficult for anybody on a wedding day, getting organised, but if you're the bride and groom, well, it's difficult, and you have a lot to do. And just grace and Philip, you were brilliant today. Well done, both of us. Sign the marriage register.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. Oh, scent of the pine. You know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling so good. I feel so good.
My love, my hand, only you can stop me shaking. We'll share forever, this I promise you. And when I look in, for me, and I'm not running anymore, 'cause I already know I'm home. With every beat of my heart, I give you my love completely. Heartbeat as we dance now, closer than before. Don't let go, don't let go, 'cause I could almost cry now. We'll share forever and make this vow to you. And when I look in your eyes, all of my life is before me. And I'm not give you my love completely. My darling, this I promise you. My darling, this I promise you.
Germany. Good night.
You're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, I will see it through, and you know that's what all love can do. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. Everything, you're every song, and I sing along, 'cause you're my everything.
Like a flower